Oh God. You'll never learn. Stop going for it. You'll never beat me.
Down. Lynch is in the backfield. Single back set. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 35. The Seahawks turn the ball over on downs. The Seahawks have time.
Oh, boy.
I did not understand the decision, but you got to make sure your team doesn't get down from that. You got to keep them up. The Seahawks defense lined up in a 4-6 formation. The Cowboys will take the snap from the 35. And he's going to be tackled right around the 35-yard line. One of the keys to this Seattle defense is Earl Thomas.
Earl Thomas, probably the fastest safety in the National Football League. They let him stand back there and truly play center field. He reached the quarterback and then tried to go and make those plays.
The Cowboys at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. Gets the handle here. Tackles made. Now move the chains. They're able to move the chains after that last run. Split backfield here.
Open coming across the field, but sometimes these short throws are tough, and the quarterback throws it too far in front.
Second down here.
You're gonna fucking learn. I don't know when you're gonna learn it, but you're gonna learn. Stop going for it on me. I am not one of these online dudes that you can just come back on. I'm giving you I'm giving you a little piece of advice. Every time you go for it and you miss it, I'm gonna make you pay. Play me like you would play somebody with respect. Otherwise, I'm gonna keep banging you 28 straight with this one. Understand that.
First down here. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And eight, maybe four. Second down. Wilson.
Brown's got two tight ends on the field for this snap. They'll run it here. And it's a gain of maybe five. The Seahawks still driving as the second quarter gets underway. It's third down coming up. An extra tight end on the field for this one. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. First down here after the run. Two tight ends on the field here. They'll run with it again. Lynch looking out wide. That hit by Sean Lee. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and nine. Takes it again. Finds a little seam. Muscles through the defender. That's a gain of 10.
Lynch is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
First down at the 45. Lynch. They bring him to the turf. After the two-yard carry, it sets up second down and eight. Wilson's lined up. Two tight ends set. Offense lines up here. Quick drop back. They're going to get him here for a sack.
That's a bad job by the offense that time. There's no doubt about it. Some blitz by the defense. They do not do a good job of finding out where everybody's blitzing from. They let a guy come free, and that free blitzer, or as we call them, free runners, he gets the hit on the QB and takes him down.
Now looking at third down. From the gun, Russell Wilson ready for the snap. Takes it from the gun.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
Harris got a chance this time. That brings the play to an end. Cowboys now will start their drive at the 23. The Cowboys line up, split backfield. First and 10. Romo's got it on the play action.
I know you won't believe this, but sometimes completing a short pass like that does give a quarterback confidence, so it does serve a purpose.
Split backfield here. Second down and 7. They'll run it. Here's the handoff. Taken down at the 33.
Randall's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
Bryant's going to get set in the slot for this snap. First down and 10. They'll go ground. Gets about 9 on the play.
Nothing like a good trap play. When you play defensive linemen who like to get up the field a little too quick, let them get up the field, have a pulling guard, knock them out, and then run in there behind them and get those yards.
Second and short. And the give now to DeMarco Murray. Chancellor is the one who brings him to the ground.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator coming with the counter run. And the defense being too aggressive, they're over-pursuing. So you do the little counter, go the opposite direction, and it works well.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Tony Romo will take it right from the center. They call his name again. And a gain of 4.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Now they'll try over again on second down. Big set here for the defense, lining up at the 4-6. Romo's going to take it from the gun. Intercepted. He's brought to a halt. Nice job of the defense at time. In position, they read the
I had him, but it got hit. Yeah, he hit me. Nah, I ain't worried. He gonna do something dumb.
It's a too tight end formation. Lynch is taking the handoff. Breaks out of that one. Lynch is tackled down.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt. When you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's gonna have all day to get it done. Just a quick drop back.
Yeah, I'm. He'll probably quit in a few minutes, and then I'll go ahead and go. Nah, dog, he ain't gonna finish this game. I'm taking it easy on him now. Nah, that's why I said, yeah, I gotta stop playing him, man, because he doesn't give me any challenge, man, none. That's why I lost to the other guy, man. That's who I want to play. No, because I know his plays. Yeah, he doesn't try nothing different. He doesn't try to put you in a different position. Nah. All right, bro. I'll see you at practice.
That leads us to second down. Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. Back to the ground. Lynch is tackled down.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running.
Three-step drop. Wilson's now going to leave the pocket and tuck it under.
Jim, they got momentum on their side right now. They are making everything work. That was a nice play. They pick up another first down, and they got a good drive going here.
They hurry to the line of scrimmage. Wilson into coverage that time and incomplete.
Anytime your receiver running any route in the NFL, they're worried about getting hit. Don't lead them too far in a slant route. Just throw it right at them.
Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Second and 10.
Four wide receivers set, one running back. Let's go. Go for it here. You're going to miss. You're going to give me 55 seconds with 41 yards to go for a touchdown. You do the math. Now, you say you're a coach. Coach. All right. Think long. Think wrong. Yeah. Four wide receivers set. Here it come. All right, guys. 41 yards for a touchdown. Hard head makes a soft behind. The only reason I ain't trying to blow you out because I want to get all the stats here because I know you'll quit in a minute.
Fools the defense. First and 10. Murray's got on the handoff.
zone for the touchdown. You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job on the O-line.
The point after try is in the books. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
You punt, you'll take a field goal when you when you obviously should be going for it, and then you punt. You don't punt when you obviously should punt. Okay, I see. You just didn't want to get shut out. Oh, man.
Stepping back into the shotgun.
down. It's fun to watch the other team. Will they stay patient or will they panic? My bet is they'll panic.
Cowboys will be kicking off. Getting set for their next possession. He's setting up here. He's been sacked four times already. What a beating it has been for the quarterback. After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10. On the money. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. They're going to the hurry-up offense at the back of the line quickly. Quick drop back. Incomplete. Almost going in the other direction.
Well, the defense is having a field. They stopped the third down try by the offense, but they're upset because they had a chance for the turnover, and they dropped the sure interception.
Coach is going to go for it. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. The Seahawks take it from the 23. Makes the reception. The tackle was made.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better finally getting the first down. The down big in the second half. If you're on the offensive side, don't look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Got the completion. Brought down at the 41-yard line. That's second down coming up. Wasting little time. Snap it out of the gun. Wilson finds Lynch.
Well, you're really in a tough spot. That is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Lynch is in the backfield. Final quarter underway now with this snap. Gets a hand at that time to force the incompletion.
That time the defender was in excellent position. He jumps up and knocks the ball down.
This will be second down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Out of the shotgun. And he's thrown to the ground.
There's nothing worse to a quarterback than having offensive linemen getting driven back in his way. That time the right side of the line collapses, and it leads to a sack of the QB.
Wilson's got it in the gun. Could have been intercepted.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything. It's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
First down. DeMarco Murray is in the backfield. Defense filling up the box here with a 4-6 formation. From the gun. Tony Romo uncorks the long pass. He's in a foot race to the end zone. Going to take it home for the touchdown.
Keep being aggressive on the offensive side. That's what they did that time. That's why they scored. They kept going after them.
Inside of the uprights. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
first down. Wilson's setting up now in the pistol. Toss play here to Lynch. Melton's all over the ball carrier.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Coming up, second down. Wilson's going to be in the pistol here. He'll go to the left. Good for only a yard. It'll be third down. And Richardson's in the slot. Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. He has the grab. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on three plays. And Matthews is lined up in the slot. Wilson's back in shotgun formation. Scrambling down. Failed to pick up the first down, and they'll get the ball back to the other side.
This is what they call managing the game. The head coach decides to go for it on fourth down, and you just got to expect either way that you're going to make it, or if you don't make it, what are you going to do?
Murray lined up in the backfield. First and 10. Pass is intercepted. Nice tackle.
Irving is probably going to go to the sideline and tell him, hey, I got such a good pair of hands after that interception that I should play some tight end.
Okay, okay. Took that play from me. Okay. All right. I like that, though.
First down. Offense ready for the snap. Wilson comes out with a pistol. Lynch is going to secure the handoff. He's brought down.
This is one good tackling defense. They stay in good position at all times. And you saw at that time, they stopped the play for a short game.
Second down after going to the ground game the first play. He's setting up here. He's been sacked five times today. Really been beat up. The Seahawks from the 27. Throw to the left. The catch is made. In on the stop.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Third and four coming up following that completion. Offense lines up here. They give it to him on the counter. Well, they convert this time, but they've had a tough time all day long on third down.
All you can do is your job. That was a good job by the offense. The first down.
I can back it up, though.
Don't worry about it right now. Just find ways.
Give me the sack. Give me the sack. You know what it is. Man, I got to get out of here to practice, man. I'm going to try to, you know me, you know, hey, man, you know, I'm always willing to tap your ass. You know, always willing to tap the ass, man. Come here. No. 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 Oh, I forgot how I'm supposed to talk to you. Back to you. No, that ain't open. That ain't open, and that ain't open. I'm going through your progressions with you. That's how good I am. I'm going through your progressions with you. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Exactly. So I know that what you gonna do. I already know what you gonna. I was trying something, and you did a good job. I was trying something. You did a good job. I told you did a good job. I was playing with you. Let me get that. What did you think he was going to do? Sit back and let you complete the pass? Come on, bruh. You know better than that. Man, I don't even know why you got on these sticks with me, man. You know I'm that much more superior than you. You know that. Let me get that. Exactly. I know how to take shit. I know how to take it. I'm that much better than you. I'm that much better than you, dog. I just am. I'm better than you. Stop challenging me and learn from me. You know, I'll gladly take you under my wing, but not if you're going to keep challenging me. What was this game? Explain it to me. No, you know why you started off bad? You know why you started off bad? Because you kept going for it. You can't do that against me. You gotta stop that. Let me get that. You can't. But you keep running to him. You keep running to him because, like, that defense is going to save you. You keep running to him like them receivers are going to save you, man. Receivers ain't going to save you, man. Oh, good that. All right, he gone anyway. He going to the Eagles. So we don't have to worry about him no more. Yeah, and Sue went to the Dolphins. Yeah. Oh, you didn't hear about that? You didn't hear? Yeah, Dominic Sue went. Yeah, well, basically, he can't sign it till Tuesday when the official league opens up for business. But it's already reported. He signed $114 million with $60 million guaranteed. Yeah, and Dominican. Yeah. Yeah, he passed JJ Watt by 14 million. Yeah, and then Byron Maxwell just signed a deal with Philadelphia, and Frank Gore signed with Philadelphia too. Yeah. Oh, they're going to be horrible offensively. Well, they got Dockett, but yeah, offensively, they're just not going to be the same. All right, yeah, exactly. No offense, really. They don't have no receivers. None of that shit going to work. Carlos Hyde. Well, yeah, I mean, he getting old. Yeah, Carlos Hyde from Ohio State. Yeah. But I don't like that Adamican Sue signing, because you going to Miami, that still doesn't make you a playoff team, because you still got the Jets who got better, who got Marshall now. Buffalo got better, who got Shady, and then the Patriots are the Super Bowl champions. Shit. Oh, man, he about to get that money. He about to get paid. He got paid. Like I said, $60 million in guaranteed money. So $60 million of that $114 is guaranteed. You know. So he... That shit is... His family taken care of for a minute now. No, they're not coming out the division. No, they're not coming out that division. You got the Super Bowl champions. The Jets will have Percy Harvin, Marshall Faulk, Brandon Marshall, and fucking Eric Decker as the receivers. Okay. So you got them, and then Buffalo Bills got LeSean McCoy and Sammy Watkins. Yeah, you ain't coming out that division. Nah, he good with that. He don't drop nothing. Almost, man. You were looking real good, man. I mean, well, not so much perfect, but you got to make sound decisions. You can't go for it. I'm not one of those guys that you can go for it on fourth down on. I'm just not. Huh? I got it, man. Oh.